Kingdom Legacy Records. It's not about celebrity, it's about legacy.